Good morning, students. In our last video, we have seen our first chapter, or we have completed our first chapter. I hope that all of you understand first chapter properly. It means 7 practice sets are there, and in our each video, we are taking 2 practice set always. Okay, so it's very easy to draw the figures, and please practice that figures again and again. It means you can easily solve the figures properly. So today we are going to start our next chapter, that is multiplication and division of integer. So what is the meaning of multiplication and division of integer? In our 6th standard, we have seen addition and subtraction of integer. So take a revision of that. Okay, so suppose numbers are given in this way, 6 plus 7. It means both the numbers are given positive. 6 is also positive, and all of you know that how to recognize the positive number. In front of the number, positive sign is there, so this is called as positive number. And suppose in front of the number, that is 6, if you observe the number 6, no sign is there, this is also called as positive number. So both the number positive, we have to do the addition. 6 plus 7, that is 13. So our answer is also positive. Second one, we have seen minus 6 plus 9. It means what? One number, integers, we have seen. We are taking the revision of integer, addition or subtraction. One number negative, another number positive. At that time, what we have to do? And in last video, last year, I also told you that how to add the numbers or how to subtract the number. We have learned some rules. That is one number negative, another number positive. And it means what we have to do? The subtraction. 9 minus 6, answer comes 3. So which sign we have to give the answer? So pay attention to the number, biggest number. Biggest number is 9. And 9 has the sign, that is positive. So answer also have the sign, that is positive. It means you can write down plus 3, or you can write down only 3 also. This is also called as positive 3. Next number, if you observe, minus 10 plus 3. Again, one number negative, another number positive is there. So we have to do the, or we have to use the rule, positive negative, do the subtraction. 10 minus 3, answer is 7. And look at the bigger number. Bigger number is 10, and 10 have the sign, that is negative. So your answer have the negative sign, that is minus 7. And last thing we have seen, minus 4 plus in bracket minus 5. Why we have to take bracket to minus 5? Because both signs we cannot able to take together. It means positive negative sign we are not taking together. That's why we have to give the bracket to minus 5. So one number negative and another number also negative. At that time, what we have to do? Negative negative, we have to do the addition. 4 plus 5 is 9, and their common sign negative negative. It means your answer also have the negative sign. These things we have learned in 6th standard, that is addition and subtraction of integer. So today we are going to start our 2nd chapter, that is multiplication and division of integer. It is very easy how to solve the multiplication. Today we are going to learn only multiplication of integer, and in our next video we have seen division of integer. So our chapter name, that is multiplication and division of integer. Division of integers. Okay, now pay attention. In your, whenever you are starting your lesson in your textbook, let's recall some addition subtraction examples are given. So please solve that example. So pay attention, today we are taking only multiplication, multiplication of integer. Multiplication point we are taking. In our next video, we are taking the next point, that is division of integer. If you observe your problem set number 8, multiplication examples are given. So how the examples are given, pay attention. Only 4 examples I am going to take, and then after you have to solve the exercise. So please pay attention to the example. Suppose numbers are given 9 multiplied by 2. Okay, it means both the numbers are positive. 9 is also positive and 2 is also positive. Do the multiplication. 9 2s are 18. We know that, and we have learned the tables also. So 9 2s are 18. Both the number positive. It means your answer is also positive. Suppose next number, minus 5 multiplied by 3. Okay. one number negative, another number positive is there. So first of all, you have to do the addition. 5 threes are 15. And answer, pay attention to the number. One is negative, one integer is, or one number is negative, and another number is positive. So negative, positive, answer you have to give the negative sign. It means don't see that number is bigger or smaller is given. Directly you have to give the negative sign. That is, your answer is minus 15. Next number, suppose comes minus 2 multiplied by 4. Okay? Minus 2 multiplied by 4. Both the numbers are, one number negative, another number positive is there. Positive, negative, do the addition. 4 2s are 8. And don't think that number bigger is there or smaller is there. You have given one number negative, directly give the negative sign to the number. It means it is very easy in multiplication. One number negative occurs, directly give the negative sign. And last one number given, pay attention, minus 3 multiplied by minus 6. Okay, minus 3 multiplied by minus 6, both the number negative is given. Do the addition, do the multiplication first. That is, 6 3s are 18. And both number negative, so your answer is positive. Answer comes positive. It means what? Positive multiplied by positive, the rules are there. Positive multiplied by positive, positive multiplied by positive, it means these are the number. Positive multiplied by positive, answer is positive. Next one, negative multiplied by positive, negative multiplied by positive, answer is negative. Not necessary, huh? Again and again I have told you that don't see the number that is bigger or smaller is there. Negative, positive, answer is negative. Once again, positive, negative, positive multiplied by negative, answer is negative. Same. Second and third rule is same. Positive, negative, or negative, positive, answer comes negative. And negative, negative, negative multiplied by negative, your answer is positive. If you can learn these four rules or only three rules, then that time it is easy for you to solve the multiplication of integers, and it is very easy rather than your addition of integer and subtraction of integer. It means positive, positive, answer is positive. Negative, positive, answer is negative. And negative, negative, answer is positive. So it is very easy for you to solve your practice set number 8. And in your textbook on page number 12, one chart is given, just like table chart. 5, 6 and 7 table is given in front of you. One number positive, another number negative. So solve that chart also and solve your practice set number 8. Practice set 8 also. In our next video, we have seen our division of integers, and only 2 exercises are included in this chapter. It means in our next video, we can finish our chapter number 2. I hope that you can easily understand what is the meaning of multiplication of integers. First of all, we have seen addition and subtraction, and then we can see multiplication of integers. So please solve the exercise and send the photos on our WhatsApp group. Thank you.